Russia and the United States have had diplomatic relations, the dominating characteristic of that relationship has been peace, pragmatism, and trade. And in fact, there are some virtually unknown but fascinating episodes in our joint history that illustrate the peace and the pragmatism. Russia is a huge country. It spans 9 time zones. It's a major international power that borders Europe, Asia, the Middle East, 3 regions whose stability is very closely tied up with our own security. Annexing Crimea, from his point of view, and from the point of view of about 90% of Russians surveyed, he's just basically reclaiming something that Russia lost by accident in a very unusual and illegal way in the 1950s. Whether we're talking about nuclear ambitions in Iran or North Korea, terrorism and extremism in places like Pakistan or Afghanistan, or the consequences of political upheavals in the Middle East, we need Russia pulling with us on all of those questions.